Well, yesterday, the buck got underneath the fence and in the pond, so I had to go down and open the gate. The little worms are cooling their bags. All right, y'all clean up all that grass for me. Look at them. Look at that little tiny calf going through the fence. That's not the exit. That's not the exit. Y'all can't go through there. That's the fence, you nut jobs. That's the fence. I gotta come down and tighten it up now. Y'all can't go through there. That's not an entrance exit. That's not the entrance exit, young lady. I think it's a young man. What are you doing? If y'all going to come in here, you got to go about the way you came in, through the gate. Not through the fence. Look at that little tiny calf. You're going to knock her in the water now. Mind them being in there. But when they try to tear the fence down, I'm going to have to close it back up. So much for that idea. I only opened it up because that buck right there was in there yesterday. And he couldn't figure out how to get out. But yet a cow can get out just fine through the side of the fence. Little worms. Here they go. They ain't too happy I closed the gate. Get him tearing up the fence. I wouldn't care if they went in there. As long as they went back out the way they came in.